We can apply a slope to piping by adjusting the rise and run, or by specifying a particular slope angle. Additionally, we can introduce a slope to pipes that were originally laid out flat. In this tutorial, we'll explore how to do this. First, open the drawing file 05-08-piping. We'll focus on the piping that connects to the bottom of the horizontal tank, located outside the structural steel frame. Change the view to parallel and examine the piping layout. The pipe runs flat, as seen from the side view. To add a slope, we'll begin by selecting the pipe. Right-click and choose the pipe slope editing option. A dialog box will appear, where you can set the slope parameters. For example, set the start elevation to 1 foot 5.5 inches and the end elevation to 1 foot. After confirming, the pipe will now have a slight slope. Next, verify the slope by inspecting the pipe visually. You'll notice a clear slope, which is ideal for drainage applications. On both sides of the pipe, you'll see the sloped legs. Now, we will delete the current pipe and return to the slope panel in the ribbon menu. Activate the toggle slope feature and choose a slope ratio, such as 1:10. Any new pipe segments you place will follow this slope. Let's ensure the pipe specifications match the project requirements. Check the size and material of the nozzle and adjust the pipe as needed. As you route the pipe, it will maintain the specified slope, ensuring proper drainage. You can further modify the slope settings by adjusting the rise and run, or by manually setting the start and end elevations for more precise control.